What is it like when I'm at the studio? When I'm at the studio, it's all good energy, it's all fun. You know, just preparing to record. I have a lot of fun in the studio, yeah. Tea, lemons, honey, lots of that. I carry a big thing with tea in it. And Singer Saving Grace, it's a spray that you use. Helps the vocal. And of course, I have my my lyrics with me. When I go into the studio, I can't be overly prepared. Because if I get in there, if I'm thinking about what I'm gonna do and how I'm gonna do it, it sticks in my head. So the first thing I do is let go of my control issues. And once I do that, I'm good to go.
Was it something I said?
My main challenge when I'm in the studio is the energy. And what I mean by that is, like, if you're performing in front of other people, you can pull on, feed off the energy of the crowd. But when you're in the studio, it's just you, that mic, you have to bring your own energy, and that can be hard sometimes. But once I get into the groove of things, I'm usually able to quickly tap into that energy. The only way I can overcome it is to relax. When I'm singing, sometimes I have to close my eyes and visualize myself in front of a crowd and visualize how they would be reacting to the song, to that line, to whatever it is that I'm saying. And that's the only way I can overcome that challenge of not feeling like it's just me and a mic in here. So yeah, I picture being in front of an audience, and that helps me bring more energy. My experience for recording 3 Day Rule and Take It Off, those 2 days weren't like, they were unlike any other studio sessions I've ever had, because these songs have more of a theme to them. I was excited, my producer was excited, everybody who took a part in helping us create that track, they were super excited. So when I got there for 3 Day Rule, I remember my my producer showing me a clip from a movie. I can't remember the name of the movie, but it was a scene where the guy, he had got the girl's number and he was gonna call. And his boys were telling him, wait a week, you know, some of them a month. Or,
yeah, it's usually enough not to look anxious, but I think 3 days is kind of money.
Yeah, you know, but you know what? Maybe I'll wait 3 weeks. How's that? And tell her I was cleaning out my wallet and I just happened to run into her number.
He went home and he called the girl up. Now, she didn't answer, so he left her like 15 voice messages. And then she finally answered and told him to never call her again. So we watched that before I got in to record 3 Day Rule. And I don't know, I had a lot of fun recording that song, going in and being able to talk about ghosting in a fun way. 3 Day Rule, you have a 3 dates rule, ladies. You need to learn the 3 Day Rule. If he don't call you within 3 days, y'all don't go together.